The Hershey Company is buying Amplify Snack Brands, which makes Skinny Pop popcorn. The company, famous for chocolate, announced Monday the purchase of all outstanding shares of Amplify, which also makes Oatmega, grass-fed whey protein, and Tyrell's hand-cooked potato chips. In the past few years, Hershey has worked to include more whole ingredients while making manufacturing safer for the environment. But if you don't care how many calories you consume over the holiday, we'll show you how to make your own retro recipes for the holiday. We have chef instructor Kyle Parks with L'Ecole Culinaire.
Yes, ma'am.
And so you gave me some really sad news during the break that people didn't know what that was.
Most people don't know. And to tell you the truth, I kind of didn't really either until
you had to make it.
Yeah. And I was like, okay, let's do this thing.
Okay, so it's important for us to go ahead and have some retro recipes, the traditional stuff, right?
Absolutely. And one of the most important, and I can't have Christmas without it, is some homemade eggnog.
That's right.
My grandma made it when I was a little kid. I would sneak in the kitchen. I'd steal some because I knew it had booze in it. You know, I was like, I feel great.
Incorrigible.
Exactly. So it brings back very fond memories. Uh-huh. Over here, you got a Yule log. It's kind of like a sweet roulade, so a little bit of hazelnut buttercream and some chocolate mousse in there.
If you don't know what it is, learn.
Absolutely. And what's Christmas without some fondue? You bring the family around and you dip some stuff into cheese. I mean, what can be more American than that?
Come on now. All right, you're making an eggnog over here?
So we're going to make the eggnog. We're just going to separate 4 eggs. In this pot over here, I have a little bit of milk and heavy cream. Just 2 parts milk, 1 part heavy cream.
Okay, we love heavy cream.
And then some sugar, a little pinch of nutmeg, because you cannot have eggnog without the nutmeg. It just does not make any sense.
I agree.
And I'm not gonna lie, I kind of left the house earlier and I didn't have the nutmeg. I was freaking out. What am I gonna do?
Does cinnamon work?
Cinnamon does work, and I like to put it in a lot. So I have some cinnamon sticks over here that we're gonna have with ours to sample.
Okay.
The one thing that we want to make sure that we do is we take this heavy cream mixture. If you don't want to, you know, make grandma sick or anything like that, we want to pseudo cook this.
Okay.
You can totally serve it raw if you wanted to, but most people will probably turn their nose up at that. Yeah.
Right.
So just slowly but surely, we're gonna temper this milk mixture into the egg, so that way you don't have scrambled eggs in your drink. I couldn't think of anything worse to drink than scrambled eggs.
Pretty bad. So you pour it in gradually.
Gradually.
And just slowly cook the eggs to keep it all liquid.
Absolutely.
Okay, I see.
And then we're just gonna set that in the fridge off to the side, and we'll show you part two here. So the egg whites that we have, we're gonna turn those into a meringue.
If I'll take that from you.
That. Merci. And then we have our cooled custard, so we don't have to drink a hot drink. Yeah?
Yes.
And all we're gonna do is we're just gonna gently fold in these egg whites into that egg concoction we just made.
Okay, I'll take that from you.
All right, beautiful. And then last but not least, after you fold this in, we just wanna be nice and gentle, so that way it still has some of these peaks and it's nice and smooth and creamy. And I'm gonna let you do the honor on the booze here. Now, any booze will work really in my book. This is a little bit of bourbon, so nice and classico.
Yes.
You can go as heavy or as light as you want, but you know, it is the holidays, so what's the point?
You know? Have a heavy hand. Ladies and gentlemen, while he continues to help you celebrate the holidays in a very lit fashion, let's go ahead and look toward the new year, shall we? We have canapes and hors d'oeuvres at L'Ecole Culinaire. That's a public class, so you can really impress people. January 27th from 9 until 11, 9811 South Outer 40 Drive. Just call 314-587-2433 or visit lecole.edu. Make sure that you watch your kids around the stuff here on the 9 a.m. show.